To PNN. Today is Monday, May 13th. I'm Maritza.
And I'm Matthew.
The end of the year is fast approaching, and with that in mind, we have some info from the library.
All library books must be returned today.
The student textbook return day is Tuesday, May 21st during ELA classes. All textbooks must be returned on this day. Remember to return your books in a timely manner.
On Wednesday at lunch, Pals Club will be hosting the final staff versus student soccer game of the year.
Students can sign up outside of Mr. Phillips' room 40. We need a girl squad for the first half and a boy squad for the second. So female players, you need to represent.
Teachers, you need to end this year on a win and remind the students who's boss.
I hope you enjoyed the Pals soccer game on Wednesday. For those of you not good with your feet, next Tuesday will be a staff versus student basketball game. If you want to sign up, go to Mr. Phillips' room 40, today or tomorrow to sign your name. See you there.
Now let's look at clubs happening at lunch today. Hey, the clubs for Monday today are Aaron Ray Club with Miss Hunt.
And the Animation Club with Mr. Floto. Yeah.
No.
Why not?
Don't forget, Gear Up are offering free workshops at lunchtime every Friday in room 34. And room 34 is also the place for lunchtime tutoring every day with the awesome Gear Up staff.
We have a brand new club on campus. It's a club based around social media and is for girls only. Nancy Santiago from our district's IT department will be running the club. It had its first meeting yesterday and will meet every Wednesday lunchtime in room 38.
The 7th grade carnival is coming up. It will be on Friday, May 24th during period 5 and 6. The event is totally free, so come join the fun.
Don't forget, yearbooks are on sale right now. You can purchase them in front office.
So until next time.
Bye.